So if you want to try feeding them like right now, we can try to do that before we leave.
Okay.
So, and sometimes too, what I'll do is after he gets done eating, it's hit and miss. Sometimes we go moving, sometimes, you know, and he starts going like this.
Yeah.
But usually, he likes to kind of warm, so he's trying to make sure he really does things. And then after that, sometimes what I'll do too is I'll give him these biscuits.
You like phones, huh?
Here.
Crawl some more.
Right. He makes a huge mess. By the end of it, you give them both. He maybe ate one whole one at the end of it because it gets everywhere and it's messy.
So you give them both.
I
go.
Unless he's like fussy, he's crying, he's always hungry, and he wants a bottle, then just give him a bottle.
Go get the guitar.
So you give him the food and then the bottle.
Right. Yep. I try to preempt with the food. And then the bottle. So I've been getting these like plastic ones.
Go get it.
So I just after I set them in the white, yeah, after I set them in the high chair, just put this on real quick.
All right, blocking the shot, Cousin T. What are you doing?
Needs extra spoon. They're just back here.
Okay.
So he usually eats every like 3 hours. So if for some reason we're gone so long that you run out of the 3 bottles. It's just 3 scoops of this and then a little